Here we go.
Well,
we can get everything started. Oh no. Okay. Yeah, there we go. 120 plus wins. We actually have 122 wins. But, you know, 120 is fine to put. That's why it says plus. That's why the plus is there. We're 120 plus wins. So, like, we're going to get wins in the stream. And we already have plus some. So, okay. I just want some. I'm looking for some and see what y'all got. Good game. Playing blitz mode, boys. Okay, well, that thing won't come off. So. I don't like it there, but that's gonna have to be, I guess. Go. Let's get that easiness right here. Give me this, boy. I still need to do the face, the freaking, I want to face PC players. I heard that's out, and I saw Dakota's doing it already. With console players. So I want to do it. But I don't have any PC players. You know. I'm trash. Oh my god, this is why tacks are bad. You guys see those two headshots that I hit? Hit two headshots. Well, I can't even look at my chat because of this thing. Hold on. Thank you. There we go. Okay. Nope. What do you mean? Thank you. There's something on them. My friends are on, of course. If you're just now joining, welcome to the stream. Oh, what? Oh, thanks. That would be helpful a lot. I'm here to show everybody good gameplay, so that's what we'll get into, hopefully. Because I normally get, like, maybe 4 or 5 wins on stream. Like, and that's in maybe 3 hours. But that's if I'm trying. Which I don't like to try because then, like, it's not that fun for the viewers. Because it's funner to just go for something and hit something, you know, like do some cool things and then just try the whole time and win every single game. And then your viewers just watching you win, win, win. Yeah, it would be fun to win, but like, how would that be fun just to watch somebody win over and over again and not do anything cool? So. Let's go. I should have got that chest first. Well, let me use impulses. Thank you. So we heard gunfire over here, but we're hearing nades over here. I'm stuck. Oh, he blew himself up. That was all lucky right there. that dude would have been hard to kill anyway. I had to, like, I would have had to impulse him a bunch of times to do something. Well, that was a pretty fun game. We still gotta do our squads. I've been looking for a new squad, okay? I haven't done the squads because I'm looking for a new squad. Altogether, I think I just need one more. I just need one more, thing. One more, player in my squad. Because I got one yesterday, and then I've been having one, and I just need one more player. Why is this game so laggy for me? There we go. We'll go there. I want to land inside the circle. I don't like landing outside of the circle when it comes to Blitz because it's just going to be really annoying because they only have, like, 5 seconds to loot. So, I don't even bother. I'm going to go Anarchy, actually. So if people are going there, they're probably going to land before me. My ideal placement was, of course, Pleasant, but Blobby Blue. I think I do High Octane. You guys ready for the ear rape? There it is. Ear rape. F1 4G. Pro gamer, if you can hear me, type in the chat. I want to get the new shotgun. I still want to know how you get the new shotgun. I've only gotten the new shotgun from actually killing people and getting it like that. And I've gotten it 3 times like that. Like, how do you actually get it? Is it supply drops? Like, what? Like, I need to know. We got that stream loot. They call me the hopscotcher. I'm hoping he came from the house. I mean, like, that was the ideal image, at least. He didn't even get the chest. Dang. Over here rocking the pretty good edit. We'll go with that, the skin. Okay, if you guys like watching wins, there is a very high chance this is gonna be a win just because of this thing right here. Very, very high. A circle already came in once. I use slurps just because if anybody else is still here and they come back there, like say I have full shield and full health, I'll still use a slurp Because if anybody's still there, can, you know, just can come back there and grab a slurp and use it for shield and health. I use them sword, they can't do that. So it's like a waste of 2 seconds when it comes to time, but yeah. Which one should I trade out? Let's hope we don't regret it. Trade out that, because most people have bandies. And say, see you later. Okay. I'll see you later. Come back at any time. My face. Get out of my face, kid. Oh, GG, I guess. This is what I mean. Rockets are like fatal. It's fatal in this game. Like straight. This is what I mean. They're fatal. Rockets are too fatal.
Rockets are too fatal.
When it comes to this,
you gotta hurry, and
you can get a lot of mats, but the problem with rockets, can just get rid of the mats. That is the only complete problem. That's not. No, can we please get out of all this lag? Like, is it over? Like, question mark? There is people actually still back here. I'll just do a whole little circle on each other. What happened? Gotta keep that high, buddy. Keep that here, boy. 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 Let's go. When you're ready for this. And, oh, 1v1, hey. So, 1v1. Boy! Come here, boy! First dub of the day, boys. Go. Anyway, guys, that's gonna be the end of this episode. Oh no, that's right, this is a stream. Oh, snap. Okay. Well, that's gonna be the that's gonna be the end of this stream. Hope you guys enjoyed. Ooh, first dub, let's go. Peace.